By any chance, do you have any cans of soup left? I can't seem to find any.
Yeah, no, actually, I think we just ran out. Sorry.
Oh, okay, well, I'll just look for something else then.
Okay, no problem. Hey man, how's it going? Everything okay? Well, if you need anything, let me know.
Shut up! Alright, just shut up.
Listen. I've never really done this before. I don't know what to do next.
Oh, first time. Oh, I guess usually they ask for the money next.
David? David Wilson! Oh, yes, that's David Wilson. Remember, I used to change your diaper.
No, lady, you've mistaken me for someone else. I'm not David Wilson.
Oh, yes, yes. I will never forget those cheeks of yours.
This is good. Shut up, lady. You don't know me.
David, dude, is that you? David, hey, man.
Wait. James?
Yeah, man.
Holy shit.
How's it going?
What's going on, man?
You know nothing. What about you?
I'm just robbing a place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Holy shit. I didn't even recognize you.
Oh, yeah. You know, it's probably because for work they make me wear the hat forwards, but then, you know, normally I wear it backwards. Yeah. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, man.
Oh, man. What a small world.
I'm more like professional that way. I mean, you better put that shit down, motherfucker.
What?
You heard me, man. It's gonna be $4.50, man. Yeah, no, scratch that. Sorry, I think think we're out of bags too.
It was nice seeing you, David.
Cool, awesome. See you later. Listen, I don't have to do this. How about we just make this easier for the both of us?
You want to make it easy?
Yeah.
Easy?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Well, it's not going to be easy, man. I've killed so many people you don't even know. Like a lot of people.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Remember when I told you this is my first time robbing a place? I lied. It's my second time. First time didn't go so well.
Yeah, well, you see this? This is a AR-15 pistol.
Okay, cool.
I can shoot you dead in one shot. Boom! You're dead.
Okay. You see this? Yeah. See this right here?
Yeah.
You looking at it?
Yeah. Okay, I'm looking. It's in an uncomfortable vicinity, but I'm looking.
Freeze!
Freeze!
Put your hands up!
Yeah, there you go. Now how did that feel?
A lot better.
Yeah, put your hands up, motherfuckers!
All right, take it easy, George. Hey, kid, what's your name?
David Wilson.
Let's see what you have under there, Wilson. From now on, your name is Private Wilson. Here, take this.
Okay.
It'll help you out a whole lot more.
Yeah, now we're talking.
All right, Private Wilson, you gotta take this end of the gun and put it to his big ass head and say, give me the money, biatch.
Give me the money, biatch.
No. You gotta yell that shit, kid, like you really want it.
Okay. Yeah, yell at this punk ass.
Call his mama bitch. Shoot him right in the fucking head.
Right between his little eyes.
Okay, wait. This isn't right. This is, what the fuck? Are cops normally supposed to help rob robbers like this?
You know what? You're right, kid.
Thank you.
Give me this shit. Shoot him, James. Shoot this motherfucker.
Pull the fucking trigger.
He called your mama a bitch.
Shoot his ass.
I swear to God, I didn't.
Yeah, he did.
Don't be scared. Shoot this motherfucker.
Shoot him.
Shoot him.
Are you gonna do it?
Shoot this motherfucker. Shoot him.
Hurry up.
Shoot him.
Don't
be a bitch. Shoot him.
Excuse me. Fuck him.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, fuck!
Well, guys, at least we know one thing.
What's that, sir?
We all work together. That's what I like to see. Teamwork.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.